Hey friends, welcome to the YouTube channel All About Electronics. So in this video, we will see the difference between the Mealy and the Moore machine. So earlier, in the series of videos, we understood that what is finite state machine, and then after, we also understood that how to design this Mealy and the Moore machine. And then, we have also seen that how to convert the Mealy machine to the Moore machine and the Moore machine to the Mealy machine. So in a way, we already know about this Mealy and the Moore machines. So in this video, let us summarize the differences between the Mealy and the Moore machine. So we know that in the Mealy machine, the output is the function of the inputs and the present states of the memory elements. While in case of the Moore machine, the output is the function of only the present state of the memory element. Now in the Mealy machine, since the output is the function of the input, so during the clock cycle, if the input changes, then the output of the machine also changes. While in case of the Moore machine, if the input changes during the clock cycle, then the output of the machine will change at the active edge of the next clock cycle. Because as you know, in the Moore machine, the output is the function of the present state of the memory element. So even if the input changes during the clock cycle, but the state of the memory element will change at the next clock edge. And in a way, the output of the machine will also change at the next clock edge. So in the Mealy machine, since the output can change during the clock cycle, so it is more prone to the input glitches during the clock cycle. While the Moore machine is more immune to such input glitches. Now in the Moore machine, since the output is the function of the present state of the memory element, so the output of the machine will change at the every clock edge. So we can say that in the Moore machine, the output is synchronized with the clock signal, while in the Mealy machine that is not the case. And this Mealy machine responds immediately to the change in the input. While if you see the response of the Moore machine, then that is the delayed one. That means it will respond to the change in the input at the next clock edge. Now earlier, we have already seen the Mealy to Moore and the Moore to Mealy conversion. And through that, the one thing that we understood is that to design the Mealy machine, we require the less number of states compared to the Moore machine. That means to design the Mealy machine, we require the less hardware compared to the Moore machine. So these are the some basic differences between the Mealy machine and the Moore machine. And for more information, please go through earlier videos of the finite state machine. So if you have any question or suggestion, then do let me know here in the comment section below. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel for more such videos.